and I'm a principal artist with the Australian Ballet. I'm just going to show you how I prepare my shoes with the darning at the front here. So I use this really strong thread that you just get at any sewing shop. I have a specific darning needle. It's pretty thick and it's got like a triangular shape, which makes it a little bit easier.